And picked up loads of different snacks. We have no clue what we have. And we're going to spend this entire video trying these snacks and seeing if we like them.
Big shout out to the chick at the register at the Vigo Market. Helped us out a whole lot. That's on Woodruff Road in Greenville, South Carolina. Y'all look
check
them up.
Them out.
I'm telling you, excellent place to go. First time there, marvelous people. We really enjoyed it, and we will be back to go get food for regular things.
Absolutely. Now, let's get to rolling and see how this tastes. Alright guys, so we have all of our things laid out. We're going to outline a few of the rules we're going to do. I'm going to choose a item for us to try. We're going to try it. The other rule is we both have to take a bite at the same time. That's why.
Because if one makes a face, the other one won't try it.
Exactly. So we have to take a bite at the same time. So, I decided to try bitter gourd chips. Don't ask me to say that's not me. Ready for this? I don't know if I can open them.
We can watch them go everywhere.
I smell funny. Why is mine so huge? No.
That's cheap.
No. Okay. Smell them. Kind of like cardboard.
One, two,
three. All of it. Okay. They're good. There's something. It's got, you could definitely
taste. That'd be good with ranch dill.
Yeah, you definitely taste the curry.
Oh wow, what's that?
Curry.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh. Bourbon. These are bourbon chocolate cream biscuits.
I wonder if you pick those up and put
them on. Thanks.
Bourbon.
Let's try not to break them.
Quite
obvious, we're
1, 2, 3. Driver really good. I could eat the whole thing, but I'm gonna set this down because we have other stuff.
I will come back.
This
to eat
is
that.
Really, really good.
That's good.
And you get a little hint of the salt on the outside of it too. Mm-hmm. It's really good. So I'm gonna choose. See, they're spicy, and I'm scared of these, so I'm gonna get them out of the way. These are spicy dry dumplings.
Go back and eat. Go back and eat my
cookies. Here they're going to go in there.
Jesus. Dumplings are strong.
These things stink.
I'm scared to even smell.
Smell them.
That's that burning stuff again. I can smell it that time. Yeah, don't put all this in your mouth.
I'm not.
Because that was a dumb move a while ago.
That's what she said.
Look, I bet I can knock you out.
These are like little hard
rocks. River rocks.
They look like
little river rocks.
I don't know
it. Ooh, there's something in the middle. I had no clue there was something. I'm glad I didn't bite that. I'm glad
I broke
that.
Yeah, I'm not. Yeah, I'm breaking. I'm not.
Oh my Jesus! No, I'm not even gonna take half.
No,
half of a half.
That's what I'm saying. Like,
I'm scared. Oh my Jesus!
I'm not doing a lot.
See, there's something. I'm scared even. 1, 2, 3. It's like it's going to jump in my mouth anyway. Oh, we might have to put this one out. 1, 2, 3. Mm. Wow.
Mm. Yeah, I'm totally glad we didn't put the whole thing out.
Not bad.
It's not horrible. But it's also not great.
Well, whoa, man. They put that shit on everything. Well, poor old Southern girl ain't used to that.
No, that one's difficult.
I don't even know what to
call it.
And swallow it whole like a pill and it's gone. So.
My tongue is on fire.
Yeah.
Okay.
It is.
Okay, now see something good. You're
going to
promise you something.
Oh my God. We did go kind of crazy with the sweet stuff. But I'm glad we did so that. Because that is hot.
Yeah, I knew you. We do not know how to say that.
Traditional Indian flaky sweet with almonds and pistachio. Let's see what we got. It falls apart. it breaks apart.
Oh no, it's on my nose.
Kind of like dry wood.
What it looks like. Probably the consistency of sugar cane. Is that what it is? Alright, you ready? I'm not putting all that in my mouth. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
It dissolves from what got deep.
Yeah, but that licorice taste at the beginning? No.
Not too bad.
It literally goes from licorice to sugar. Yeah. Not horrible.
It reminds me of a cereal.
Yeah. Not horrible. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'd give it a solid 5. I would eat it.
Kind of like fruit pebbles.
But I still
get that. That guy's wearing a bib.
Seriously, everywhere. All right.
Now, your turn.
Yay! I'm choosing Jim Jam. And it has Naughty Jam.
I have a Naughty Jam.
I have no clue.
Jim Jam.
Jim Jam.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah, brick and mortar. Yeah. Well, that's that pink stuff.
You ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go. Naughty jam. Naughtily good.
I really don't
know. Oh, yeah.
I'll be going back and get some more.
They kind of got that strawberry banana.
Mm-hmm. That was really good.
Oh yeah,
for sure. Totally worth all the paper. When we got to the counter, she was talking about how good, we told her what we were doing. She said, you got some really good stuff. She said, this is what, Jenna said, what do we need? Is there anything else that we need? She said, get these are called India's Magic Masala. So let's see.
I'm pretty sure
what they taste like. Bleep. And she laughed when she said to get them. But you gotta get them, she said. Everybody loves them, she said. What else see? And they're made by Lay's, so go figure. I didn't even know that even existed. Why does everything seem like from that store?
Is it called the open?
Yes, they're gonna be terrible. It's gonna go everywhere.
It would be hilarious if they were. Either that or you're gonna punch me. Like, either one is gonna go.
Woo! Oh. I'm serious. Okay. There's your one. Smells kind
of
hyped up. Frankie table chip. Let's see.
Mom, I didn't.
My bad. 1, 2, 3.
Mm-hmm. waiting on the hot. Oh, there it is. Right at the back of your throat. They're not bad. No?
It's like a soup barbecue potato.
Not bad.
Not bad.
Not something I would pick up and eat on a regular basis, but not bad. So, I'm choosing Melody Chocolite. I think this is the only candy we've picked up. Picked up loads of cookies.
Whoa!
Opa! Oh wait, that's tricky.
Wrong one. Feel chewy. Really hard.
It's not good.
These are Bornvilla from Bornvita.
Bornvita?
Strawberry cream sandwich cookies.
You can't tell we like sweet stuff.
And Ankita said that these are all her favorites.
Really?
From the picture that I sent.
Oh man, I'm sorry, Ankita, if we're telling you that we don't like them.
I don't think I showed her the drinks, but...
That's probably the only real thing that I'm having.
Don't want you to get into these either.
I don't want them to go bad. Oh, cool. Those things are huge. We could probably just do one.
Big, yeah. They're really big. Ah, pink on it, is that?
Yum! Smells good. Mom!
Mom, bro. 1, 2, 3. Your turn.
That's good. It's kind of like a unsalted Ritz cracker on the outside and then strawberry cream on the inside.
But it don't taste like a Ritz cracker.
No.
But it has a really good crunch.
This is good.
That has a real good crunch to it.
Yeah, this is really good. I'm actually going to finish this. That's probably my favorite so far other than the bourbon cookies. Mm. The Bergen cookies were great.
Your turn.
I choose these Kukur masala. Dang! My God. Oh my God. I could just see these little Cheeto things going everywhere.
Boof!
I seriously can't open me. No. We're just, you know what? Rip it and rip it. So it looks like a brown Cheeto.
Don't smell like a Cheeto.
Smells like
the rest of
not
them things.
A Cheeto. The rest of them things. You ready? We're gonna take a bite of it. Ready?
Yeah.
Three. Oh, I like that.
Better than them things.
That's actually really good.
Still got this.
Oh. I should not have taken a second. Yeah, at the top of it, it's like, oh, it's cool. It's I'm like, fine.
Here I am.
And then,
hello.
And then now it's like, I can't breathe.
Yeah. Okay. So right here, right now, on this one so far, we got those two things there. Yeah. Oh, my bad.
Bam.
Orange cookies.
Again. They smell really freaking good.
Died in an orange field.
Okay, ready?
Smell it, they come straight from Florida.
3, 2, 1. They're good. They're not bad. They might look burnt, but they don't taste burnt.
And not burn.
Alright, so the last two items that we have are drink beverages. So this is called Socio Drink with Mixed Fruit. And I just
gave
myself
this. Thank God for Alka-Seltzer. Alka-Seltzer has no way to sponsor this.
Yeah.
Oh, it looks like cola.
Yeah.
I thought it was a fruit drink.
It is a mixed fruit drink.
Why does it look like Coca-Cola?
It doesn't have a smell.
It don't even smell.
It has
don't
no
smell.
It has no smell. You ready?
No smell.
One, two.
How you got a fruit drink? No smell.
I don't know. I'm scared. One.
And why does it look like cola?
Can you stop?
I'm scared. Are you scared? Go ahead.
1, 2, 3. Oh!
No, that's horrible. That's horrible.
That's definitely
a sign.
That is horrible.
That's another.
Alright.
Horrible.
We have one more.
One more. Wah, wah, wah. And it is an exotic. Is that Zira?
Yeah.
Masala soda. Kind of looking.
Yeah.
Got a little bit of fizz to it. I heard it. Because it don't say nothing about having that in it.
Yes, it does. It's masa or masala. Oh my God. Fuck it. 1, 2, 3.
I can't do it. Needless to say, guys,
that's not good.
We even let the cameraman have some, and he said, ooh.
It is.
It
tastes like this.
It's bad.
Peed.
I'd rather eat those than drink that.
It's not good.
No, I know why it's that itty bitty bottle.
Because nobody likes that itty bitty drink.
It might be. It might look weak, but it is not.
No, I took a baby sip. It barely touched my lips, and I swear I wanted to puke. But needless to say, we tried.
We learned some things.
Learned that we like some of these things, and we learned that we will never ever want to try any of these.
Some of these are never ever known.
The drinks, no thank you. I'll just stick with what I drink normally. The sweets, now the sweets.
Sweets are banging.
They're good.
I got you on the sweets.
When it comes to if I want a snack on a chip,
if I was going to get a chip, it would be this chip.
Yeah.
Quicker than these are. Whatever these things are.
These candies, they're
and
good in a
things?
Pinch. No, those things.
I'll pass.
But what we learned.
Thank you, though.
Yeah. Thanks for the opportunity.
Yeah.
What we learned is if
what's not for us might be for y'all.
Exactly.
We advise y'all to go out and do the same thing and make your own box. And find your own things and try them. I mean, heck, send it to us. We'd love to see them.
Absolutely.
And maybe we can even put it in our videos.
Absolutely. And down below in the comments, make sure and throw out your suggestion for the next country that you want us to get our snacks from.
Yeah.
We want to make our own snack box of things from that country. So throw it down there in the description and you might just see us do it next time.
Yeah. And you definitely will get a shout out.
Exactly. So, again, shout out to the Vigo store, Vigo Market, for supplying us with these many different things that we've got today and tried.
We greatly appreciate that.
Thank you so much. Again, shout out to the girl at the register for making us try stuff that we wouldn't
we're normally not pick up in our things. Yeah.
So, but thank you for joining us today on our adventure of trying different foods that we've never had from a different country we've never been to. And make sure that you like, share, subscribe, hit that notification button if it's not already on so that you know the second one of our videos pops up. Who knows what we're going to do next?
We
really don't.
Put in the comments down below what do you want to see.
What
do you want to see? What do you want us to do? We'll be glad to do. We try just about anything.
Yeah.
If you have where you want us to try one of these boxes and do a country, let us know. We're game. Bring it on.
Alright.
Let's do this.
Wow.
Alright. Y'all come along. See us next time.
And you never know where J&K might be rolling to next time. Yeah.